Okay, welcome to part 9 of my Let's Play. We had a bit of an issue with my other episode. After recording it and everything, I went off and did what I needed to do, and let me go ahead and get started here so we can continue on this level. And I do not know what happened to my microphone at all, so what we're going to do is save that there. So if I have to re-record these two levels again, I can at least do it, but I can't fix the other episode because I have already gone through the levels and stuff. So, and I'm trying not to sneeze too right at the same time and blast all your eardrums out. Let's see. Let's continue on. Hopefully my microphone's working now. Ow. Hop. Crap. Shooting at me in the butt. Piss off. Man, this is the way to it. Concussion missile platform robots really suck, especially when they're in a big group. That. Yeah. So I gotta go back up. Fairly quick at this one, hopefully I will be. This one's kind of straightforward and easy. Stick to plasma weaponry. Always like that texture. Right, that'll give me some more energy. So, and then I really hope my microphone's working. Let's see. Blue key. Back that way. Whee! Really? Taking that damage. Ay. Where are y'all still shooting me from? Oh well, let's go down to the next level. Should be Red Hulks. Red ring and a blue door and a red door, and then yellow doors in the middle of the blue door room. Kind of wish they continuously did rings all the way through. It'd be kind of neat, but oh well. Still love their level design, so. Upper area somewhere. I think it's back over that way. Nope. Yeah, in that room. Dang it! I gotta get one row back out. Thank you. Yeah, there's stuff up there. Some much needed homing missiles. Okay, that's the yellow door over here. Who was it? Yeah, I gotta go back through this secondary ring. Big old room. Helps out fusion a lot. Robot. Bad robot. Right behind me. Red key is always a bit of a pain. A little bit of a maze when you gotta find it. Let's have some fun. Well on them, and I think it's this way. I keep going up. There it is. Oh, hi. Back down. Just save. Yeah, doing really good on this one. And sorry. Hello.
P. CTMC directive CMD AK573113 to MD1032 processing station Otomo Uranus Orbit from PTMC headquarters Earth Orbit. Proceed to Platinum Mine MN7871 on Oberon. Satellite reports indicate an increase in hostility and intelligence in infected mechs. Some have been seen carrying access keys. Be aware.
Ah, crap. I hate this one. Good music. Hate the level. Because of that. That was an easy one. Damn, chase him down. Oh, I did not save. Please don't let it crash. Because I really, really don't like that one.
PTMC Directive CMD AK573113 to MD 1032 Processing Station Otomo Uranus Orbit from PTMC Headquarters Earth Orbit. Next target, Iron Mine MN4484 on Oberon Moon. Reactor defenses should be increasing.
Thanks. Let's see if we can do this one fast enough. Ooh, I think this is the one that goes to the other secret level. Is it 21? I think 21 goes to the next secret. Yes, this one goes to the next secret. So after this one, we'll have a secret level. Yeah, because there's a room over a spot over here where it had something between it, I thought. Huh. Splat. This is when I first discovered the hostages were 2D. Because of this level here. Sad, in Descent 2, I really don't rescue people. I think it was this door. Yeah. Yeah, I gotta go down the middle. There it is.
Okay.
of the helix you're doing this area. We're going lava, the helix. Oh, it's so deadly. Yeah, I think when it starts cutting out, there's a robot generator going at it. Probably triggered and creating too many robots. So we'll keep saving this, okay. Secret level number 2.
PTMC Directive CMD AG 232570 to MD 1032 Asteroid Belt from PTMC Headquarters, Earth Orbit. Proceed immediately to Secret Mine MN 3322 on Asteroid Eunomia. Contents of this mine are under top secret military jurisdiction. Attempt no communications until mine is cleared.
Oh, nice. Can we do it fast enough? Oh, alright. 23, I'm gonna have to load it because it's glitched. There we go. How about these secrets? They glitch. Okay, we'll do this one quickly. This one's a very, very, very fast secret level. pop on open. And then... I didn't get it. It's a neat secret, but I just don't really care for it, so we're just gonna... Sorry, guys, but... You're gonna die. I just don't really care for this one. I want to try and get through them, and plus I'm getting close to my time limit. But that one there's a trick to do it and everything, but it's just... To me, it's too much of a pain to bother with.
PTMC Directive CMD AK573113-2 MD1032 en route to Neptune from PTMC Headquarters, Earth Orbit. Mines on Neptune moons a complete loss. Clear all infected mechs and rescue hostages as per orders. Destruction of main reactor is still the prime directive.
Derp. I think it's funny though, you go from Uranus back to the asteroid belt to Neptune, and then I think the next one, I can't remember if I'm still on Neptune or if I go on to Charon. But then I go back to the third one on asteroid. It's kind of weird. Oh, it's this level. But anywho, with this we're going to go ahead and stop and save here and end part 9. And stay tuned for... That was weird. Part 10, which should be coming up hopefully here soon. And if you like my videos, please click like and subscribe below. And that's pretty much... I guess it kind of is. And we'll continue on to part 10 later. So, thank you for watching and have a good day.